Previously on Guardians of the Galaxy.
Smile, son of a...
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note.
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right.
Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. The galaxy owes you a debt it can never repay.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
It.
Wow! No!
What
no,
is this
no, no,
dark
no.
sorcery?
Brute!
Back, foul demon!
Ow! Oh! Jeez!
I am
Whoa!
Brute!
Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me! I will protect you from this monstrosity.
Are you trying to kill me? Again?
I'm sorry, I panicked. How are you?
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This? This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
Oh, come on. Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
That is most disturbing.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now, huh? We cool? No!
I am Groot.
He's right. The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost.
Hollis said it required a sacrifice. A life in exchange for another.
Thanos. He was holding the Eternity Forge when he fell.
Yeah, real comforting. What was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again.
Everyone, hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy. Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, You just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
We get it almost every night.
Easy, Quill.
That, moon that answer your question?
Not really.
Natural delight.
I can.
Who says he's gonna puke again?
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
I think we lost her. This Hollow Lady's relentless. Why'd she want this Eternity thing so bad?
She had many dead Kree on her ship. We found their stasis pods.
Now I might puke. Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hollis' hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And
we
then
get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight.
Yeah, because things went so well last time.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions, but sometimes Drax shouldn't be allowed to speak. And we can't risk her getting a hold of this relic. Can't the galaxy stay guarded for like 5 friggin' minutes? I mean, come on!
No matter how far we run, Hollow will not stop hunting us.
Milano can't take much more of this, Peter. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. We don't find some place to lay low and fix our...
Yeah, I'm on it.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Quill?
If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
Now this is why you never loan stuff to people. Haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages. I hear you're a real hero now. Been helping out them Nova Corp boys. You think I'm letting you in now? You've lost the other half of your mind. Never thought you'd turn into a spineless, rule-following space cop yourself. Associating with you is bad for business, Quill.
Just open the door already, Yondu. We don't have time to wait around all night.
Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Make yourself right at
home?
Oh! I thought it was just you, Quill, not all your little playmates. Hey, no plants on the roof.
These guys are my family, Yondu.
Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now, nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food, mine.
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Wanna hear me talk? Okay. I'm gonna blow your friggin' head off.
Rocket, we are guests inside Yondu's beautiful home. Please don't blow it and everyone inside of it to tiny little pieces.
This place is already a garbage heap. A little kaboom would do it good. his face.
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection.
You ever heard of it?
Nothing comes to mind. Then again, let me see that thing.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
I know, Mom. I'll do better.
I know you will. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. And change everything.
Wait! This isn't how it happened. You didn't say that before.
Please, trust me, baby. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter, please? Just for a little bit.
Yeah, of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
That's good.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars. I know they don't look like much, but you keep staring, and suddenly, they come alive. You start filling in the spaces, the lines between points in the sky, and you see it all clearly for the first time.
I think that one is Canis Major? It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger, but you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever gonna get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
that writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Come find me, Peter. Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think.
Don't keep us in suspense. What does it say?
You can read that filthy language?
No, but I think my sister can. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated. And that is something I'd like to avoid for the foreseeable future.
Stand behind me, then.
Rocket's right. If we go after Nebula, we better be careful.
I am prepared for any danger.
I've got you covered. I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
My mom.
Yeah, exactly. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-Moon, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. We gotta find out why this thing's affecting her. But this favor, I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
Rocket, I wish we could, but we need Nebula to translate the symbols on the relic. That's more important right now.
Yeah, more important to you. That's what you meant to say.
I didn't mean it like that.
Well, that's how it's coming out of your stupid mouth. Whatever. Find my own way to get there. Rocket!
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
Whoa!
That'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Rocket!
What the? That's my ship!
Rocket. He has the Eternity Forge.
Mind telling me what's going on?
Rocket wanted to go to Half-World to take care of something. I told him no. He doesn't do well with no.
You best get your people in order, Quill.
Peter, there's something you need to see. I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading to a remote Nova Corps outpost. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
I'm missing the part where you say why this is more important than getting my wings back.
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way. And once she has Thanos, if she goes off the grid again, I can't guarantee I'll be able to find her. We can't risk it, Peter. We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
I want my ship back, boy.
Oh, your ship can wait, Yondu. Nebula is dangerous. We can't risk losing her.
While that little pipsqueak cannibalizes parts off my engine? I don't think so.
Translating the relic is our priority right now. We're going after Nebula.
Whenever you're ready, we'll head out.
You better owe me for this, boy. If that mangy little rodent messes up my ship, you'll be the one paying for it.
Hey, how's my favorite tree?
I am Groot.
One of these days, you and I are going to be able to have a conversation.
I am Groot.
There's not a Learn to Speak Groot class I can take, is there?
I am Groot.
Well, this has been a lively and fascinating conversation.
I am Groot.
Nothing happens to my ship, boy, or I'll be skinning your furry friend alive. And I'm keeping an eye on you till then.
Hey, Drax. You doing all right?
I could not protect you, Peter Quill. As hard as I tried, you were still killed by Hala. When Thanos was alive, I was a warrior with a singular purpose. But now, I am useless. The others have made that very obvious to me. I could not save you from Hala. And now that Thanos is gone...
Oh, come on, Drax, cheer up. Look, you gotta see the positive in things. Remember, every cloud has a silver lining.
I do not think they do, Peter. Clearly my skills, they are no longer as helpful as I had hoped.
You should try talking to the others. You know, maybe they can teach you something new, help you find a new purpose.
Who would you suggest? I don't know.
Go talk to Gamora. She'll teach you to focus. And she's no stranger to the whole changing your purpose abruptly thing.
Yes. His focus would be good. I will speak with her.
I should get going.
Star-Lord. You still seem troubled by the visions of your mother. I am here to comfort you about such matters. Unless you do not wish to speak of it.
No, I'm good. I'm good. No need to worry about me.
You are lying. I respect that. Leaders lie through their emotions.
If you say so.
You are a good leader, Peter Quill. Because you are a liar.
Right.
Not a good liar, but an adequate liar.
Noted. Hey, everybody to the bridge. We're going to the Nova Corps outpost to intercept Nebula.
You better get my ship back soon.
Hala has found us.
And this is what we call great timing.
Alright guys, this is the end of the video, and I hope you have enjoyed it. Please remember to check us out, check our social media sites out in the description down below. Please also remember to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Please tell your friends, your family, and even those enemies of yours about us, because we definitely need the viewers, and you could definitely tell it because we get a good camera. I'll shut up now and just say, keep on gaming, guys. Please, just keep on gaming.